Yo, hello this morning.
Hi.
Is it morning?
Yes, it's 8:02.
We're headed to school. I pulled over so I could have a conversation with you guys because I don't drive and talk on the phone or make videos or do FaceTime.
Yes.
It's irresponsible.
Yeah.
What it is. So when I drop her off at school, I have to wear a mask.
Even if it's only for 5 seconds.
Even if it's 5 seconds, like I'm breathing in the car, and then when I pull up to the school, they won't even put a mask on for when she get out. I guess I got a bunch of breath in the car, and then when the door opens,
doesn't make sense really.
The breath just flies out. Anyway, but it smells good in here. I want to say that because it's not a smell-o-vision. If it was, you could tell. But it's just a smell-o-vision. It's like a TV television. Thank you very much. What do you want to say to the people?
Don't text and drive.
Don't text and drive. And how can they make it an awesome day?
Think positive. Don't think about the negative.
Ooh, focus on what's good. Don't think about the negative. And just, I mean, the negative exists, but you don't have to focus on it. Because wherever you focus, that's where you're going to get the hocus pocus. Anyway, have an amazing day. It's your choice. You could do it. We out. Boom. One of us got to use our fingers to press stop.